the police outfit or the nurse outfit. Well, go on, Leroy.
Hey, Jennifer. The reason why I call is that, have you been noticing that I've been noticing you?
Yes, I have been noticing you noticing me.
So I've been thinking, since me and you go way back, maybe, you know, we can get together sometime, you know?
Well, you have been nice and do have a sense of humor.
Yeah. So basically, you know, what I try to get at is, you want to go with me?
Hell no!
Nurse outfit. Yeah.
I get reject. You know what? I am a man. Man don't cry. As a matter of fact, I'm going to find some things to do right now. So this goes out to
all the single people.
Don't think that, oh, because you never find Mr. Right or that you never find Mrs. Right, that you have to sit down, sulk and cry. Whether you're with somebody, it's a good thing. Whether you're single, it's still a good thing.
I'm single, I don't have to share the bed with no one. So much room on the bed, yeah. Bed.
You don't have to rush it to enter any kind of relationship. Just relax yourself, take your time. Being alone is not always a bad thing. If you get rejected, find things to do. 8 o'clock, I should be going out and ordering some takeout, but no, I get to stay home, save money, eat conflict, and watch the game. You know how much things I know that is single? The single medicine ball. Look at it just rolling around by itself, all single.
And I ain't fat, I'm just big boned.
Look at it, it looks so happy bouncing around all single.
Bed! Hey, my sugar dumpling, my vanilla ice cream.
Hey, honey, you're home already?
Do me a favor, darling. Please don't tell Leroy.
Don't worry, I won't say anything.
Ooh, hey!
Don't forget to check out my favorite cook, Jennifer.
It's not Jennifer, you idiot.
Shout him out, man. Make sure you check out Jenny at I Love Flavor.
A young lady that can cook? I thought they never exist anymore.
And if you're craving something special, make sure you let her know. She'll do a video on the recipe on how to make it. Boom. Just have to give a big respect to Crazy Cassick for requesting this topic. If you have a request for another episode coming up, make sure you leave it in the comments below. And if you're craving something special, make sure you let her... And if you're crazy...